congratulations on your victory here tonight, retaining your Cruiserweight Championship in your home state of North Carolina, but not just in your home state, in front of your friends, your family, and your mom was in the audience. What emotions are going through your mind right now? How are you feeling?
I'm at a loss of words. It's to retain my championship in my home state of North Carolina for all my friends and family, the ones who couldn't make it to all my other events. You know, 2.5 hours from Charlotte or hour and a half from Greensboro, whatever it was, and just the love. Oh, man. And to retain the championship that I've been working so hard for. I'm riding cloud nine and then some, you know what I mean? Speechless. My brother, who usually doesn't get to come to a lot of my shows, my events, he was front row this time. This time he was crying. I'm going to rub that in his face forever. But no, it's all serious. This is something special for me. And I got to give all credit in the world to Buddy Murphy. He's one heck of a competitor. I knew he was strong. I knew he was agile. I knew he was fast. I knew he hit hard. But man, I got to give it to him. It's guys like him that make me a better champion.
Well, congratulations once again. And go enjoy this victory with your friends and family.
Yeah, Waffle House. Waffle House. All the carbs.
Give me those carbs.